Gummer, here's a shovel.
Oh,
so,
okay.
You're gonna get 1 minute and to make as many snowballs as you can. Now, afterward, you're gonna get to throw all of them at me and Walter, who are gonna be down on the deck, and you have to count your hits. Then we'll do the same for Walter and the same for me. Whoever gets the most hits wins. All right, you have 1 minute starting now. Okay.
Oh, let's go, let's go.
Anywhere. Okay, that's three.
All right, in 5 seconds, you can start firing all of your snowballs at us, okay? Time. Go. No, no. No, I'm gonna be the wall. So he's gonna win again. Oh my god. So I learned. That once you get hit, then once your hands get like red, they're not. And that was it. I got one hit.
Well, in third place we have James with two.
That's very sad.
Second place we have Greg. Gabriel.
Yay!
With three hits. And first place, I won again. I won hide and seek. Now I won shovel challenge.
So we'll praise you with the shovel.
I have 6 points. Let's go.
Yeah, that shovel signifies victory. All right, thanks for watching, guys. I'm going to try and post twice daily, or weekly. It would be nice if it was daily, but yeah, weekly. So, yeah, like and subscribe.